According to locals, the junta military attacks civilians, commits massacres, burns down villages, and has forcibly recruited more than 1,000 Rohingyas in various townships since 2017. And about 1 million Rohingya refugees have been living in Bangladesh after being forced out of Myanmar by a military operation within Myanmar. Another 630,000 Rohingya are considered stateless by the United Nations, with many living in camps and facing restrictions on their movement in Rakhine state.